So yeah, as you can see, I made it longer by a bit. You can see where it originally dropped down. Huh. I want to know why the chicken keep escaping. I really hope someone knows. A gold nugget. That's just weird. Cobblestone. Wait, where did I get cobblestone from? Huh. That's interesting. I actually need to make more armor. But I'll do that when I can figure out how to do the experience better. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, do the chicken, like, I don't know, open the doors or something? 'Cause that's just ridiculous how they do that. That's some kind of glitch or something, I'm not too sure. Yeah, I'm just collecting the wheat for like whatever means needed. There's no real purpose. Let me see. 13. I don't really like the Ender Pearl in this texture pack. It doesn't... Oh, well. Whoops. Yeah. I have to be careful with those. So now I'm down one. I think you need like 10 for the gate. But you also need a lot more in order to find it. Bone meal. Guess it doesn't do anything. I wish I could put something like right here. Just so I can like jump up here, collect whatever bounces back that way. But unfortunately, why is there a dirt block right there? Thank you. There we go. Okay. It's looking good. Except for all that right there. And this. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh well. So, that's gonna be it for this video. Stay tuned for more. And, as always, have a great adventure. Goodbye.